This stupid exploit makes the game 1,000 times more fun. In Family Feud for the SNES, the way the game accepts correct answers is a little bit weird. For this specific question, it asks me, tell me something specific that you have lost more than once. So my response is keys, and that wins me $4,000. However, when I'm typing in my response, I don't even need to put my letters in the correct consecutive sequence. So in other words, as long as I have a K, then eventually an E, then eventually a Y, then eventually an S, the game will think, oh, that guy said keys, yeah, that's right. Which means that sometimes you can get really creative with it and the game will still think you typed in the right answer. A pie that does not contain fruit? Well, lemon lime tart obviously doesn't have any fruit in it, right? Meat, yes, that's what I meant. Magazine with a one-word name? Come on, nobody reads anymore, so who cares? I mean, I am a genius! Anyway, there's basically unlimited potential for this weird exploit, and that's why Family Feud on the SNES is the greatest game of all time.